case scenario. This always comes in pretty handy. It won't go in too far. But if you need in short notice, I guess you would say last minute tool to defend yourself against the walkers, this could come in handy. Now, it doesn't take much to get into their decaying skulls. Yeah, so, but, you know, I wouldn't open up any wine with this if you happen to use it that way. Just give me a second, and we can catch up. Since we last spoke, I know. Yeah, I'm sorry I haven't been able to, you know, get in touch with you before now about what's been going on, but you know how things are. It's crazy. No, I'm okay. I'm just glad to see that. Spoke. Daryl and what's her name? Beth. They were off on their own. It's okay. It's just some of our crew. They were off on their own. They were somewhere out in the woods. If I heard correctly. And that girl, I think it's Beth, right? wants to start up about getting a drink and all this nonsense. And, you know, I can understand it. I guess she's probably trying to cope. She just lost her father, Herschel, you know, days or week before, however long it's passed. And I think that's what it was all about, her trying to escape, I think. I didn't think she wanted to stay where she was, so she deserves to be alive. So, you know, her antics were a little questionable, but, you know, I think they could have, saved a lot of time, and I think they wasted a lot of time, you know, with her needing to get her drink on. They probably just could have skipped a lot of that, and, you know, they could have just talked right about there, right towards the end there, about the shack. Stuff there, but yeah, you know, who am I to judge? And then we have a lot transpired since then. Got Maggie, Bob. I don't remember if we knew his name before, but we do now. So Bob and Maggie, man, I forget the other girl's name. That's terrible. Anyway, the three of them, you know, they're still trying to find everybody. Maggie's trying to find Glenn. The one girl who's somewhat friends with Tyrese, you know, she wants to just give up and safety for the three of them, you know, and Maggie doesn't want to have any part of it, so she eventually splits off and goes to look for Glenn by herself. And we find out also that Daryl and Beth, you know, they made their way to not a mausoleum, some safety there for a little bit. And it was just those two groups. Now, here's a thing that you or, you know, someone in our group mentioned before. I said, I guess they want a little excitement in their life, right? I tell you what. I'd probably do that more often. You probably get used to the smell after a while, I guess. Splits up from Bob and the other girl. And, Bob eventually splits off too to go look for Maggie. Because, you know, Maggie is, she thinks that Glenn's gonna head to Terminus. But, no one really knows for sure who survived. But it sounds like that everybody's, you know, heading to Terminus. And then, I don't know if you heard this, but someone came and it sounds like they sound like the two of them got split up there at the funeral home, overrun by walkers. They were thinking about, you know, holding up there for a little bit. They had some food, but looks like someone in a hearse came and grabbed Beth and Daryl. Now he went after her. That seemed to be leading toward Terminus, but he didn't know which way to go, and then he encountered some strangers, got a little bit of scuffle, but looks like his type of crowd, so who knows what's going to happen there. So, a lot of things happened. Some questionable things I'm not really too fond of, but yeah, you know, if this was a story, I'd write it a little bit differently. But, you know, I wouldn't want to be in their shoes. So, it was good to see Maggie and Bob and what's her name. They all found each other again. So it's gonna be interesting to find out what happens to Beth and Daryl, and you know, let me know what you think about what's been going on so far. Like I said, I wasn't too keen on what's going on with Beth and Daryl. You know, she's young. Daryl seems to be falling for her. So I'm wondering what's going to become of him or her. It's a little bit of a cliffhanger, I guess. And, looks like we may have stumbled upon the terminus signs, so now if you were to ask me, it sounds like that's where everybody's headed. And hopefully they'll all meet up there. But I guess it remains to be seen, so. Probably get some shut eye, so I'm not sure when we'll meet up again to discuss what's been going on with Rick and company, but you know, I was out scavenging, so I found some things and I found a nice bottle of wine, nice little package of cheese. Stay safe.